Hola y bienvenidos. Yo soy Sidra Nelson y estoy aquí para ayudarles en your mastery of the Spanish language. And actually, this video is a little different. I want to tell you about the best places to visit, not if, but when you're traveling the world, from my own personal experience. So hit like and subscribe. And today I want to talk about Antigua Guatemala. Now, Antigua Guatemala is one of those places. Almost everyone's heard of it, and almost everyone can picture those Instagram beautiful pictures of all the colorful doors and everything. And let me tell you, it's pretty darn close to that being that beautiful. Everything you see in all the pictures, it really is. It's really fantastic. Now, Antigua Guatemala, it is very touristy. There's a ton of tourists, but it almost makes for a more safer environment. You can go out at night, you can walk around, there's plenty of places to visit, there's plenty of things to get to know, there's plenty of touristy events going on where you can sign up with a group and they'll take you to a volcano or a different place or on a tour around the city. So it is kind of nice being more touristy. It's a smaller town, a little pueblito, so it's really easy to navigate, to walk around. And if you want a more authentic Guatemalan experience, there is like the Mercado, the open air market where you can walk through. But again, if you are a tourist, you just want to be more aware and more careful as you would in any big city if you go to the Mercado or somewhere similar to that. Now, when my friend and I went to Antigua Guatemala, we stayed in at an Airbnb with this cute, cute old couple. They were just precious. They were old, retired. You could tell they just loved hosting the Airbnb. They were as involved or not involved as you wanted them to be. So they even helped us organize a tourist group to go see a volcano, which was awesome. If you go see the volcano, I think there's two volcanoes. I couldn't tell you which one we went to, but you kind of hike up this place. It's a really reasonable price. I forget how much we paid. But then you go, and the tourist takes you all through the mountain, all around, and they've been doing this for years. And then make sure you bring marshmallows. Because once you're close to the volcano, you can take out your marshmallows because the whole ground is super hot. And you can literally roast marshmallows with the rocks that you are walking on. Which made me a little worried for my shoes, but they survived. So bring marshmallows with you when you tour the volcano. And be prepared to share because other tourists are going to want to roast marshmallows. Because who doesn't want to say that they roast marshmallows at a volcano? That's pretty, pretty awesome. Also, I recommend just walking around the city. Make sure you navigate and know where you're at. But feel free, again, it's a super safe place. Feel free to walk through the city. You'll find some really cute places to eat. My friend, there's even a hike that you can go up that overlooks the city. That's just breathtaking and beautiful. There's, I think, like a big cross at the top, and then you just see the entire city of Antigua. And feel free to ask people of recommendations. We ask people, okay, what's a good restaurant? What's a good place to go? You can even walk to the more downtown area and see the beautiful old antique buildings. It is just a really beautiful place. There's so much to look at. And there really is so much to do. You could spend maybe an entire week. We're only there for a few days, and truly try to relax. But man, again, the amount of restaurants, the amount of activities catered to tourists is just unbelievable. And people are super friendly, super helpful, and just super sweet. There's museums, there's parks, there's plenty to see. You will fill your days. And of course, there's plenty of ways to relax. You can get a massage, you can hang out at the park, you can go, take a tour bus and just kind of rest and look at all the sights and sceneries. Whatever works well for you, Antigua truly is a great place to go. I highly recommend it. I would love to hear of your favorite places in Antigua, Guatemala, or other places in Guatemala. Unfortunately, that was the only place we went to. I would love to get to know more of that country because I'm sure there's breathtaking places. So let me know in the comments other gems of Guatemala that we should visit.